managed to drop an eye.
Leon! Leon! Quick! This place is coming down!
Mendez, false eye.
Give my regards to your god.
No, surprise his clothes don't get messed up after all of this.
Welcome.
Especially when he's on fire like multiple times.
Thanks. This fire's bound to catch their attention. Let's keep moving.
Leon, I'm not gonna turn into one of them, right?
I won't let that happen. I promise. With me.
Okay.
Oh, treasure right there. Yep. It's probably like the last treasure. Yep, and there's like three more to get, and I can't really get them now. It kind of sucks. Oh, this is him just missed a machine gun ammo. Oh well. There's money over there that I've missed. That's okay. Do another playthrough of this. Second playthrough, I'll try to get everything. Yeah, see? They just close up everything every time I keep going. Chapter 6 tells you you're not going back after all of this stuff that you just did.
At least you don't have to worry about being followed. Come on. Well, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
All right, Ashley. Luis just said...
I got it. Guess we better get going.
Head for the courtyard. Ooh, vintage cabinets.
I've got some new items in stock.
What am I to shoot
you? Come take a look. Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger.
Alright, so that's some...
Gun will look
great. Oh man, I should have got that instead. Damn it. Oh well. I have a spinal cell, don't I? Let me see. So I don't need this one more, right?
Ruby's all thank you.
Yeah, I can't get that. I can't get the treasure anymore. This is probably done.
A deal well struck.
I mean, I don't know if I need these, but I want to sell them, but not yet.
I'll buy almost anything.
I don't really want the Punisher. I mean, what else?
I can certainly do something with this. Not bad. Will that be all then?
Oh, Blacktail? They'll say the Red Knight's better, so
what
I
you
get
see
that.
Is what I've got.
I don't know if I want to get the sniper. Ooh, broken butterfly. Do I really want to get this? Gonna have to do to stick with three weapons. I don't know if I'm really wanting to get it. Nah, you don't mind, no. Alright, we're good.
Anything will come back anytime.
You used to stay there. Damn, I need to get one spinal. God damn it. She's not bothered yet, hold on. Or I should just go there.
What are they?
Shh. Keep your voice down.
Okay, you can't even see where they're going. Oh shit.
What is that?
Okay, well, I got something for it. Goodbye. I'm gonna have to deal with that shit. Ooh, boot knife. Oh shit, they got crossbow. Ooh.
They keep coming.
I hope they're one hit kills on it or not. Should be good. See, in the original, it would have been like this. And then, phew, get hit. Oh, shit. Scared the hell out of me. They're shooting shit. Yep. I gotta deal with this shit.
I guess this is their idea of a warm welcome.
Alright, shoot one over here. Please.
Damn, it's locked. Looks like we'll have to get creative.
Oh shit. Whoa, 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 whoa. Boy? What you trying to do? I see you. Stupid. Oh my god. No, no, no. I'm sorry. Goodbye. I don't want to deal with that bullshit. Sooner than when I fight. I mean, I have left. Just one more, alright. Can't waste them now.
You okay?
Yeah, no sweat. No good.
Bullshit.
No. They keep coming.
Oh.
Ashley!
God damn it.
Right.
Yeah, I'm fine.
I go, I'm super aggressive with that shit. What's that? Pick it up. What am I just falling to? Oh, okay. Good
Let's
enough.
Let's do work.
Get that out of the way. Okay, so now again. Oh my god. Shit.
Next. Ashley!
Damn it.
You're right.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Go kick their ass real quick. Fuck off. God damn it. Oh, I got one already.
Thanks.
Anytime.
Firing again.
You fuck off. Oh, damn. Okay. Overkill. God damn it, bro.
You okay?
Yeah.
Alright, yeah. Go, go, go. One more shot. I need to use a fucking herb before I get killed. Jeez. Oh, it's not yellow on that. Okay,
whatever. Ashley!
It's okay.
Thanks.
Come on.
Anytime.
Right, kill this man real quick.
Ashley!
Right, get you in a minute. Keep fucking dying now. God damn it, bro. This man keeps attacking her. There we go. Boom. Okay. Come on. Go, 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 go.
Ashley.
Oh my gosh.
Thanks.
Anytime.
Oh, he's. I thought he was dead. Yo, shoot that thing. Thank you. Oh
Ashley.
My, that shit hit me right in the head.
You're right.
Yeah, I'm fine.
I got one more shot. I'm gonna just go up. I'm gonna just shoot them with this.
Ashley.
Good enough.
Thanks.
Anytime.
Oh shit, another medallion. Oh, look, a third one. Fuck it, might as well get that.
Awesome.
Oh, look, a fourth one. I might as well get that, too. I don't need a sniper. I'm that good. There you go.
It's open! Go!
Shit to do. Wait, I gotta get that. Oh, what the fuck? There's still more people shooting?
You hurt?
No, I'm okay.
Where are they coming from now? Oh, that spot. Hold on. I might as well just use this. Really? Hurry up before you shoot. Oh my gosh. There we go. Ah, damn. Alright, I need to see. I need to find the other medallions. I can't even use the treasure map yet. God damn it. Have to cheat. So we'll see. Get all a couple of these real quick. Here we go. Yeah, destroy the blue medallions 3. The blue medallions have been swung up around the castle by these crazy zealots. They've been damn eyesores. Someone get them out of my sight. I already got like 4. Oh, if we get 5 more spinal, that means I can get the treasure map from there. Gotta figure out where the other ones are. I don't really remember. You can't push through there. I mean, I kind of missed some of the missions on the... I should really just keep going, because really, I already missed some of the stuff I was supposed to do. So if I go all the way back now... Might as well. See what I can get from the merchant.
Stranger, welcome. What can I interest you in? What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't.
Oh, that's what this. That's why I had to say this final.
I'm afraid. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no... Thank you.
Damn, so where's the spinal at? I need to get one. Guess I gotta complete that mission real quick. See, I should've just done that
don't
before.
Don't get yourself killed now.
Figure out where the blue medallions are. Hey, don't worry, I'm tired too, Leon. I'm tired too. Alright, so let me just get to this door real quick. Or actually, no, let me get to the cannon. First one's supposed to be here, but since this is in the way, I have to come down here and shoot. Yep, there he is. Alright. And then... Last one seems like a complicated area. Was it right here? Oh yeah, it was right here. Okay, I see it. I still don't know how I'm gonna shoot it from here. Oh, here we go. Try to get it from here. Damn it. There you go.
Nice shot.
Alright. Is there a merchant after that? Because I'm not trying to go there. I'm trying to go all the way back. So let me go all the way back. Forgot how to go back. No. No other way? Jesus Christ. I'm lost again. Just keep going. I don't even care. Wow. Oh, there you are. Okay.
Look at this place. I mean, it's old, but...
Took care of a request, did you?
Yeah.
Nice work. Ooh, what are you buying? What you see is what I've got.
Okay, why not? I'll just buy the broken butterfly. Oh, damn.
I'll hand this over when you've got the space.
Auto sword. Oh. Oh, there you go, that works.
I see you have an eye for things. Gun's not just about shooting, it's about reloading. You'll know what I'm talking about.
Sure.
Go on, take this as well. Free of charge.
Thanks.
Information is a commodity these days. Got a selection of good things on sale. Easy work. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long
way. Upgrade that shit all the way.
You'll see.
No, I think I'm going to rate a fire. This does need
time. See how that feels, mate. Fella like yourself should notice the difference, right?
Destroy people's soul.
Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship.
Make it faster.
No less.
I'm wasting all the money. Oh, okay. Now I can get the treasure now. Nice.
All kinds of trinkets in this clown's castle.
Maybe I'll save up for this. I don't know what this is. Good,
this ain't a charity.
Shut up.
Anything else I can help, come back anytime.
Alright.
Welcome. Oh, valuables won't do you a deal well struck. Thank you.
No rifle.
Pleasure doing business with you.
That was for bolts. I don't even have a crossbow.
Thank you.
Damn, I'm pretty sure I get a crossbow in this game. I think that's it.
Will that be all then?
Extra cellular stuff? Nah.
Don't get yourself killed now.
I have 7 grenades? God damn.
A most warm welcome to my castle. Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance, Mr. Kennedy.
Who the hell are you?
Me?
Napoleon?
Oh, sorry. Please, call me Ramon. And allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me. Now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine with me.
Mr. Kennedy, Mr. Kennedy. How novel.
Kennedy.
Nonetheless, you see, the girl must be ours. With a girl as the very source, your United States and then the entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will of my master, the most holy, Lord Sadler.
No.
So then, you will comply. Yes? Never.
Sure.
You heard the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home now that he has chosen death.
Leon?
Oh, shit.
Just stay close.
I mean, I have grenades. Use that real quick. It's not gonna work out. Hold on.
Present for you.
That didn't kill Ashley, did it? Okay. Oh shit. Damn.
No.
Asshole. God damn.
You hurt?
I'm good. Thanks.
Matter of fact, can I get a Magnum ammo? I can't. Oh, I can. I'll make some right now. Screw that. Okay. Did I miss anything? Oh, there's treasure now, but I didn't miss anything in the back. No, I think I got everything. Wow. That was impressive. This probably needs something, yeah. Oh, it's probably leads somewhere. Fuck it.
Hey.
Let's go. Unlock that door and then look around everywhere else.
I need you to open it from the other side.
Okay.
Thank you. Sign up. All right, I'm running away. See you later. It's like, nah. Ooh. How do I get there? Oh, something here too.
No good.
Okay, I'll deal with it later. God damn it, I didn't want to do that.
Looks like we can continue on this way.
Be careful.
Poor bastard. That's no way to go.
Not down. Caretakers know. I was awoken in the middle of the night once again. It's those awful noises coming from the basement. The sounds of nails clawing at the stone walls and the writing in the wall, withering moan of curses. That man harbors enough hate to ruin this world. He once served the lord of the castle as the torturer, like his father and grandfather before him. Is one of the more unsightly legacies left by his Selzer family. Even among his family, he was special. He enjoyed his work wholeheartedly and had a talent for it. He was gifted at tormenting others. His ability soon attracted the master's interest, and when he took them from the dungeon, no, I can't write anymore. I don't want to recall what happened down there. My mind can't take it. It will break me. I was ordered to attend to him, to feed him, dispose of the filth, all the while listening to that wretched voice every night. I can't take it anymore. I had enough. I will not tolerate no more night in this castle. I shall leave tomorrow, go far away, where that voice cannot reach my ears. Okay. Yeah, it's probably him. None shall escape. Scared. I need a special key. Wait, oh yeah, I'm gonna upgrade. Aha! So I don't really need these resources like that. Actually, I want to quit the Magnum. I want to just mess around with a couple of shots, and that's it. I gotta fight a boss. Or one of those mini bosses. Like that.
Do they keep animals down here or something?
I don't know what that is. That's a hamburger, that's what it sounds like. Nope, dungeon key. The light is lost. Ha, Humberto Lavos. Oh, shit. About to shoot you. With the Magnum. I already know.
You can't see me.
Can I just shoot it? Oh, he's stuck. Can I just run? I think I was a one-hit kill right already. See what I mean? The Magnum. It's the best way to go. I could probably just plow through some of this stuff. If I have to fight someone big, I'll just... Boom. Use a Magnum. That'll be the gun plower. Hang on.
Nothing. You were right about the animal. As though.
Animals.
You okay?
I'm fine. Well, for now.
Ooh, it's fine. Pretty sure Iron Circle is there. Golden Circle is there. The last one should be right there. Let me see. Or maybe it's the wrong one, but oh, that's right. I gotta shoot those things. So that's why I need my pistol.
Bet you could ring those gongs by shooting them.
Yeah.
Just a replica. Only a couple of uses for it.
No, the bloody one is this one. This is the bloody one. No, this should be rusty. And then iron, right? No? Okay. Because you get the gold sword, and then you Iron Man, right? Oh, there you go. Oh,
I guess you were right.
You fucking bitch. Fuck off. What's that? Oh, gold dangle. All right.
Hang on. This is the same room as before, isn't it? Guess we just circled around.
Here.
Stick close.
Okay.
Spread out.
Okay.
No, she still follows you though. No, because she's not gonna come. Okay. Whatever. Let's jump across.
Leon, what are you doing?
Don't even think about trying this yourself.
Me? Leave this one to me!
the stuff
Leon,
over there.
Are you kidding me? Jumping across chandeliers, seriously, who does that?
Don't worry about
it. Are you my mother?
Wanna get the secrets. Where am I going? You're supposed to catch up to me. Come on.
Salutations, Mr. Kennedy.
Are you ready to handle the girl?
Not this guy again.
I'm taking the liberty of preparing some entertainment for you. Without further ado, the gallant knight protects the princess fair.
Ooh, before I go there, hold on. Wait, is it room? Saving all that. Parasites in the Ecology Volume 2. There are some parasites that have the ability and control their hosts. This is basic knowledge among the most biologics, but not much is known on how the parasites do it. The following is a list of several parasites. Declararium. I don't know. Once a larva of this parasite migrate to the ant's esophagus, they alter the behavior of the ant. When the temperature drops into the evening during peak grazing hours, the infected ant climbs to the top of the plant and clamps into the leaf using the mandible with the intention of being the larvae of this parasite make their home inside the brain of the fish, such as the yellowtail and the parrot base. Once infected, the fish makes its way up to the water surface where it will swim until eaten by seabirds. Oh my gosh, leucochlorindium, I don't know. The parasites sporisk develop in the snail's eye stalks, where they pulsate like worms. They alter the snail's behavior and force it to move on top of the plant to make it more visible to birds. Once eaten by a bird, the parasite would complete its metamorphosis into an adult. Wow. God damn. All these big words. I don't understand half of it. I have to look them all up later. Oh, it's always locked. God damn. Alright, so I gotta go to that big giant door. No, not that one. This one.
Be careful.
Ugh. This is black tar.
They're here.
Ah, the entertainment.
It's entertainment. Oh shit, entertainment, entertainment. Oh shit, entertainment. Guess what? Guess what, for the entertainment. I'm sorry actually, but you better move out the fucking way. Yeah, you better. Yeah, Why are you trying to dodge, huh? Why are you trying to... Oh, shit. Why are you trying to dodge, huh? Oh, god damn it. Should use Magnum on your ass. Who you trying to play, huh? Who else wants some?
You hurt?
I'm good, thanks.
Everything so far. So then you get that. All right. Oh shit. KKK's out of here. Oh my god. Oh my gosh, of course. I didn't even see you. Damn it. Alright. Big boy. Oh, he just killed me. God damn it. Shit movie did. The thing yet. Oh shit. The fuck you come from?
Move!
Damn it, bro. Stop fucking parry. Fuck off with that shit.
Sweat.
Oh, here it is. Okay, let me get this real quick.
That should do the trick.
Gosh. She almost hit me in the fucking head. What the hell? How come I say to kill your asses right now? Ow. Damn. Got some accuracy. Grenade. Yeah, I think bow, bro. Oh my god, another one. That is not gonna kill you. God shot. Oh shit. Come on, man. Get on my face. Don't do
way.
That. Don't do that jump scare shit. Am I hearing things? This again? I can't use super treasure. Sure.
Over the top, don't you think? Come on.
Okay.
You gonna be okay?
Yeah, I got this. Leon!
I'll cover you. Don't stop. careful!
Oh shit.
Hang on, I've got you.
Nice fight. Oh shit. Oh, God. Jesus Christ.
Leon,
get cocky for a sec. With me.
Okay.
Damn, maybe I should do a flash for that.
Come on.
Hey.
Hey, you sure you're good?
Yeah.
All right, if you say so.
Looks like the right place.
I think so. Instead of worrying about her, worry about your own skin. Push a little less.
Wait!
Bruce, come in. Things went to shit. We took refuge inside a castle, but I've just been separated from Baby Eagle.
Say it. And you.
Bruce, you're breaking up. Do you read me?
Sure, what? Uh-oh. Shit. Chopper.
Damn it. So much for that.
Oh, this fish. Oh, God damn it. I gotta eat one anyways. Okay, we're good. Let me go this way. Actually, let me go to the immersion real quick. But what is up here? So let me go there, but let me just check on stuff real quick. Ah, damn, it's a lot. No. Let's go to the merchant real quick.
Having a rough day, stranger. Welcome. I got something new for you.
No.
Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Thank you.
I'll keep that in a minute.
Thank you.
I should sell all this stuff, but...
Not bad. Pleasure doing business with you. Thank you.
I think that should be it. No, I want to buy something. You can upgrade more.
If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit.
Need more shotgun power.
See how that feels, mate. Fella like yourself.
Yeah, I should be good with the shotgun for now. I'm probably use this the whole time.
Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
I think that's it.
That much in your pocket.
You get that shit.
Don't worry. I offer repair services as well.
Wait, can I tune up my armor? Oh, I can. Oh, no, I can't.
Where would it? What can I do you for? Come back anytime.
Jump over. What was there? I just saw an item. Oh, gunpowder. Oh, it's all treasures that I miss. Right, it's whatever. Cosine consigned the Crimson Flame. The voice of Presidents dwells in the flames, leading to the pitiful souls of salvation. Consign the Crimson Flame to its rightful place. You shall be enlightened in the path revealed. Something. No. I'll pick up something. Flashbang should be good. Oh shit! I didn't see that.
What the hell is happening?
All right, screw it. You just run around. Not like getting enough. Enough people, I'm also not a huge grenade.
Present for you.
There. Damn. What the fuck? No flash. Oh crap. I don't want to use Magnum. Alright, shotgun time. Superpower. Come on, before you hit me. You're gonna get the Magnum treatment, bro, because I don't know what's going on with you. Let's You stop doing that bullshit. God damn. Crimson Lance. Oh, that's what I need.
They keep coming.
Shit. Motherfucker. No! God damn it. I want to do that. Oh, well, okay. Could have done that the whole time. I think they get all diamond, all right. Okay, we take the flame, put it here.
Stop right there, Leon.
Uh-oh.
Would it make me use this? Would you?
Well, after 6 years, that is one hell of a greeting, Ada.
You don't seem surprised. Interesting.
Try using knives next time. Better for close encounters.
Not a bad move. Very smooth.
So who are you working for this time?
Oh, Leon. You know I don't work in town.
No.
Leave the girl. She's lost no matter what. You walk away now. And who knows? Maybe you'll live to meet me again. And then I might get you that greeting you were looking for.
You think I'm gonna give up that easy?
Right. How about we continue this discussion another time?
Last person I thought I'd run to here.
Just break it. Alright, got a stone. Alright, got a stone. Oh. Ooh, extravagant clock. Oh, you know what? It's like that. Maybe? What am I missing? I don't know. Let me fucking cheat on this shit, man. Square. So you like that? Wait. No? See, I didn't know about this. God damn it.
Find Ashley.
Illuminados 3.2. Hear the signal echo through the mountains. Rocks come grapple and the castle walls crumble. Behold a crimson shade of the night sky. A river of tainted blood befalls the sea. Sacrifice your life in the blood of your enemy. Atone your ancient sins. Oh. way back? Yeah, let's go. Might as well. Before I go there, I might as well get that locked drawer. There's one here, right? That's in that room. Oh, it's right here. God damn it, of course. Of course it jumps on me and attacks me. God damn it.
With fun for a reason, stranger.
Boy, I'm gonna shoot you.
Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying?
Matilda? Wow.
Oh, my back is killing me. Next time, then.
Well, there better be some action going on.
Meeting you once was enough.
Bye. But I didn't kill everybody.
Present for you. One down.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, there was another one. Time. Agarradlo. Oh, shit.
One down.
Hurry up before you attack! Oh, I should have shot that. I would have dropped by around. Oh my god, you fucking asshole. Fuck you. Sounds. Jeez, am I trapped? If I fall down there, would I still make it? Oh yeah, okay. Oh shit, you fucking bitch. You scared the hell out of me. Ornate necklace. You. Okay, don't want to close that yet, but I guess I have to, right? Yeah. I'm gonna get to the other side. Hey, where am I going? Oh shit. to do I jump down?
Oh, climb up on there.
Next.
Oh my gosh. Body armor, jackass. You gonna break my body armor, jackass. Who else wants one? Oh, another one, huh? You gonna break my... Oh, you shoot me, huh? Is there more? Am I hearing more? That's it. Alright, let's go up now. Damn. You try to throw something at me. Before we go upstairs. Oh, what's going on with this? Oh, we gotta shoot the thing. Yeah. You're not throwing it. You're not throwing anything. So let me hurry up. No. Before he starts throwing shit again.
Adios. You son of a bitch.
Two people there.
For traffic.
Alright, good. Any more come out, just come up here and shoot them. Shit out of me. Alright, I got Magnum just in case. Good, you dead?
Sorry, I've had my fill of you guys.
Probably just for now, he's gone.
Ashley, where are you?
Uh-oh. So scared. When that happened, I wasn't myself anymore. I was something else.
Oh, she must have been terrifying now. I know.
You too?
It's okay to be afraid, you know. But you can't run. You gotta keep moving forward.
Mm-hmm.
We will beat this.
Always gotta move forward.
Together.
I don't know if I can.
You can. Just give me a heads up before you stab me next time, okay?
Leon, thanks.
Luis, where are you?
Sorry, I screwed up. Come to my rescue, Prince Charming.
No. I'll show you charming, pal.
Come on. I'm in the ballroom past the courtyard. Into the dance.
Can't believe that guy.
He's in trouble. We can't just leave him, right?
Over here. Oh, no, that's where I found her. All right. Oh, there's a bunch of crows, but I can't. I don't have a flash. All right, I have no choice. Best I can do. Where'd he go? Oh, damn. Fuck off. attack me.
You hurt?
No, I'm okay.
The fuck? I'm back here again? Hell no. Second one. No,
give me a break already.
I'm trying to get away with shit. Oh, there's like a Castilian here. No. No bullshit. Yeah, I've been here already, so yeah, go this way. Left goes to the... Oh, no. Just an item. Oh, I hear it. Oh, there it is. Supposed to get there. I guess the gold stairs. All right, I go up here. And that take me back. It takes me back. Oh, hold on. Yeah, I'm trying to figure this out right now. So, just go straight, turn left. No, turn right. Okay. Go straight, turn right. Not here. I hear dogs.
Right, okay, and then turn right again. Oh, here we go. Okay. I'm going the right way now. God damn it. Where is he? God. What the fuck?
Shit, my body armor. Finally, get out of this maze.
Oh, crap.
Jeez. Missing anything? What's that? Oh, typewriter. No. Keep going.
Ballroom must be this way.
I've got some new items in stock. Come take a look.
Destroy the blue medallions. Anoint the blue medallions, players. Okay, I'll fight you on that, so. Nothing for that for now. Next level upgrade. I got some good news, man. I recently procured some high quality tools. Now I can do even more nasty upgrades on those weapons of yours. Make them sing even louder for the right price, of course. Give us a shout if you're interested. Okay.
Welcome. I got something new for you.
Ooh.
What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, mate. Molding a weapon to suit your this kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Thank you. A deal well struck. Thank you. Try that on for size.
Yeah, should be good. Guess I'll sell this.
A deal well struck.
Sell that. Sell that.
Thank you.
Tune this up.
Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. That
oh,
cash in your pocket.
Damn,
or
I didn't see that. Matter of fact, I kind of want to do that. So let me sell some more. Let me sell this.
A deal well struck.
It'll be fine.
Thank you. Boom. That there's pretty right. Big. Enough to get the job done. Pleasant travels.
How big it is. Hell yeah, look at that. It's bigger now. I thought it was equipped. It was equipped the whole time. Bruh. So the whole time I was using this, I wasn't really... God damn it. I didn't know that. Oh well. Okay. Am I going the right way? Oh, there's a blue medallion there. Actually, let me go there first.
Look, there's a statue up there.
What the fuck? Right, let's get that blue medallion first. Where is it? Oh, here it is. That is one. Anything else? Oh, this is not a one.
Taste.
Too bad. I think you'd look pretty dashing.
Ooh. Yeah, I can go all the way back. I don't know if that's even worth it right now. No, I don't want to drop down yet. Hold on. Anything over here before I go? Nothing? Okay, I'm gonna drop down.
Ashley, stay up there!
Okay, be careful!
Let's cleft the ship before a cutscene happens.
Serious.
whores! Jesus Christ. Shotgun. Ooh, a spinal. Nice. Oh, there's more? Okay, damn, girl. You know what? Why not? I got enough ammo. Wow, that's easy. Okay. Keep giving me more. You wanna keep giving me more? Huh? You wanna keep giving me more? You get the magnum treatment. You wanna get the magnum treatment? What? Motherfucker? Oh shit! Oh, you stopped. Dude, I'm getting a lot of them. Holy crap.
Skills? You sure you're alright? You're not burned, are you?
Nah. Thanks for your help. I really did the trick.
Thank you, Ashley. Cubic device. I hope they don't move.
Why not treat yourself, mate? Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
Should I buy more armor? There we are.
Crossing your T's, dotting your I's, that's the way to be.
I think that's all for now. I want to see if I can try and at least get 30 of the
money. Come back.
I want to get that upgrade ticket. Should have been saving for that, to be honest. Alright, is there treasure here? Oh, I didn't open this. Is there a blue medallion somewhere? Put the lion head in.
Hey. It fits.
Oh, you know what? I think that cubic device goes to that key over there. I'm gonna try that. I don't know if it does, but...
Ooh, you have a stench of battle on you, mate.
Oh, it does. Are you okay? No. There we go.
It's over, I suppose.
Is this shooting range? Oh, let me go there real quick. I actually want to do that real quick. token machines. You can use 3 silver or gold coins tokens at the token machine to win a random charm. The more gold tokens you use, the greater chances of getting a rare charm.
I believe this is your first time having a go in target practice.
Target practice rules: destroy the pirates and shoot for the high score. Weapons and ammo are unlimited and is all free. Earn tokens based on your score for the chance to win magnificent prize. Prizes: exchange your tokens for charms at a token machine. They're full of treasure that can be found nowhere else. Tips: you can destroy several targets at once by destroying nearby dynamite and set up an explosion. Be careful shooting a sailor with deduct points from your score. Tips and tricks. Number 3. Some targets cannot be destroyed with one shot. Shoot as many shots as it takes until they break. If certain conditions are met, bonus targets will be added. However, these conditions will change from game to game.
One rule. Okay. Shoot the targets as they pop up. Simple enough, am I right?
Yeah.
If you do well, I'll make it worth your while. Knickknacks and whatnot. Anyway, have fun, mate.
Okay. Back up. First shooter. Ooh, got an A. Nice. 2 silver tokens. Alright. Now I can do better. Hold on.
Nice one, Leon.
Now a shotgun. That can cover a lot of area with just
more.
One
okay.
Shield. 3, 2, 1. Begin.
You got this, Leon.
I had to be like super fast. Get him! Did I even get him? I think I just missed him. Okay, that's good enough. 1 gold token. Good, good. It's 18 when I... I gotta check something real quick. Okay,
you
let me
really
actually
are a pro, aren't you?
Don Camel Common. Machine gun weapon. Charms can be swapped out of a customized case menu at any typewriter. Okay. Cool. Well, I want to see something. I want to upgrade the gun real quick and then go back to the shooting range, see if anything's going to change. I spent too much time on this.
Break's over, I suppose.
gosh, hold on. Oh, here we go. Quick lip. Sure. Actually, no. I'll need that. Oh, I should be good. Being annoying right now with that bullshit screech shit. Nah, bro. Get out of here with that shit. Flash grenade, ooh. What's that? Resources. Oh, here we go. Okay. Que
There you go.
There you go. Shredder path. Before I even go, let's get that treasure real quick. Yeah, it's right here. Yellow diamond. Oh shit, where am I going? Oh no, I got it right. What the fuck? Too much smoke, man. Too much smoke. Go in there.
Looks like we're still missing a piece.
I guess this side. Oh, do I already went here already? Oh, it's a blue medallion here too. That was a flashbang. Okay, so I already went through this. Let me go back. Oh, there's another room right there. I didn't see that. I think that's probably locked already, but... So... Oh, when I drop down, that's what it is. Okay, so... There's no, literally no window. Oh, I don't want to jump down. Oh, god damn it, dude. Okay, whatever, let's get her again. Okay, I'm basically just going in circles now. Oh, here we go. Is that the blue medallions? Oh, more pest control. Rats has infested section of the castle, gnawing away the precious books. With those here. Heretics couldn't care less. Please don't get rid of those vermin before it's too late. Okay, let's go get them. Thought there would like be items in here. I don't already check these, so I guess not.
Oh,
mice in this one, so I had to check to make sure. Oh look, shotgun shells, wow. Okay, I think there's nothing here. At least no mouse. I see one. Alright, let's go to that door. The second one right in front of me.
Statue of some snakes.
Oh, there's the last one. I have to fight somebody here.
A dining hall.
Eat here? No thanks.
It's like, no. Well, it must be some type of puzzle. Okay. But anyways, let me get some stuff first. Oh, that's the one I was just sitting at, right? Oh, no. I think that's me right there. This is bottle on the right, food on the left. Yeah. I guess hers is plate on the left, drink on the right. And he has that thing in the middle. Plate on the left, drink on the right.
So, you do a lot of missions like this?
Well, yeah. But I'm not used to having such good company.
Is that a compliment?
Take it however you want. Ashley.
Okay.
Yep, okay.
Leon.
Looks like we figured it out.
I break more shit. Serpent head. All right. Let's unlock the last one now.
For me, Leon.
Uh-oh. the door again? Like, I don't think she can pick up anything.
Okay. Need to find a light.
All right, there's a light. She said.
Is that a clock?
Can I break this? Oh, I can't do it. The way to the hidden Malaceum. The rest four bars, the answer to the chosen time. If it is the Lord blessing you to seek, you have courage, fear no darkness. Okay, thanks. Wait, what? Can we just do this? What time is it supposed to be?
The hands move.
Sweet, what time is it supposed to be? Okay, let's go over here. Shit, what's that? No. Oh shit, what's this? Huh. Solve all this stuff when I get Leon. Uh-oh. I hear sounds. Oh, shit.
It stopped?
Run. Oh, come on. I didn't want to go here. Why the fuck not? There you go. Guess you can pick those up.
Oh,
Oh.
Which one is it?
Yeah, I don't know. I'm about to get killed. Oh, there you go. Whew. My goodness. She do that. Wow.
Leon?
Ashley, are you okay?
Hang on. I'll figure something out.
Liberian's note. The Senia, whatever the fuck you say. The key getting out to the compound place in the Salazar family is Senia. To find it, I must venture where that cursed armor awaits, the underground Medicium. O merciful Lord, enact your righteous justice upon the wicked, upspur the mechanical monster Ramon Salazar, and may be blessed by blue light protect your forever faithful servant. Okay. Oh, I got the thing. Same clock room.
It's broken. Gotta get this open somehow. What's this slot for?
Okay, another one. Written 1104. Okay.
Maybe.
Let's do it. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11. Okay, so. Same thing. Gonna be popping out. Okay, good. Oh my God, Jesus Christ. Jeez.
I am done with armor.
Yeah, me too.
I just say I was done?
One's gonna attack. One's gonna attack. Okay. Oh god, what is this? I probably have to pull these. Yep. Yep.
This sucks!
God. Hurry the fuck up. Okay, great. Go, 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 go. Jesus Christ. No, I'm continuing running. I don't care. Oof, that was close.
The heck?
Oh, they're not coming back. Oh, okay, now it is. Put this down, see what this is. It's a circle. So circle needs to be with this one. Yeah. And the moon. Yeah, moon goes right here. Yep. And this is supposed to be right here, right? Okay, that was simple enough. It's an easy ass puzzle. Peace. Alright, cells are feminine. Yeah.
No, no, don't go out.
Oh, great.
Again, I've had enough of this.
Oh. Just go. I didn't expect that. Holy shit. Like Silent Hill right here. And then I'm supposed to pass him or turn. I don't remember. Oh, damn it! I knew it. Oh, God, what? I have to wait till you run down. This thing won't take a while. Hurry up. Oh. I was like, when's he gonna swing? Took too long to do that. I was, could have been run past him. I'm going to right. Okay. Oh my god. Oh no, I'm going to. Dude.
Are you kidding me right now? What? Where am I supposed to go? Are you kidding me? This is the darkest part. So I was going the right way the whole time. I'll take you anywhere. Knight's probably been downstairs. Oh, he's coming up, he's coming up now. Okay, so what do I just... I guess I gotta walk across. Like, so like, kinda like this.
Almost there.
Okay, yeah, alright, good. That was a little confusing. Here we go.
Ashley, are you all right?
Yeah. Give me a sec, I'll get you out. Hey, try this.
Can you make it down? I can catch you.
So?
Is creating quite the commotion. Everything will work out just fine.
As long as you can keep your dog under control.
He's a good boy. Predictable.
Fine. Keep your mutt. But don't come crying to me if you get bit.
Is that Ashley?
Leon, changed your mind yet?
Ada?
Assuming you haven't, I've got a tip for you. Seems like something big is about to go down in the throne room. Babysitting's tough, huh?
Hey, Ada! Ada! Perfect.
Oh, chapter 10.
Same as ever.
Okay. That was a blue medallion. Let's just go and get that. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Oh, I already did this. So where am I supposed to go? There's a treasure down there. I guess we're supposed to go here? Yeah, I missed a lot of stuff. Hold on. Let's see, missed the treasure. I mean, to be honest, I'm not really trying to collect everything. So we'll have to do that on a new game plus. So I kind of don't know where to go at this point. Where's it taking me? Where's it taking me? Dude, where the hell am I going? Oh, this thing. Okay, yeah, so I was supposed to go to this circle thing. So this is where I'm at. Okay. Oh, elegant perfume bottle. What the hell? Where did that come from? Merciless Knight. I seek a brave soul willing to dispose of that monastery of a knight. Be warned, he is much stronger than the others. He cut down the best with a single strike. I'll defeat the knight. I've already been here before. I don't remember. Oh, this is where Ashley was here. Okay. Kind of want to go here anyways. I do need to get this stuff. Like they're all gone or something? Oh, that was something blue. It looks like I'm holding a shotgun. Oh shit. No, I'm staying right here. You behind me, I swear to God. Uh-oh, I see him. Dude, this man running. Oh, what did I say?
Sorry.
Of course. Die. Is that the mission I was supposed to do? I hear them. Can I go in here? Oh, I can't. I actually must have broke that shit. Oh, it's another one. I kind of just want to use your shotgun, to be honest. Just kill it faster. Oh, motherfucker. I need those special jewels. Wait. Nope. Yep. Aha. Ooh. Ooh. Oh. God damn it. How about this? Oh, yes, that's better. See, I love doing that. Okay, so got the gun. That's the assault rifle, right? Let me see. I don't really need it. I'm gonna put it into storage. I don't know. Where else am I supposed to go? Guess it goes there. That's where Ashley was. Oh, there's another one here.
keeping that gold lynx. Yeah. Actually, I'm at the type right now. I could just get the put the gun away. Do that real quick. Oh, okay. Damn, I'm gonna combine these. I gotta have a Viper. No, craft. I need more gunpowder. I'll keep your first aid. Fall. Damn. Alright, I think I went here already, right? Oh. Okay. Wait. Shortcut, right? Yep. So where do I go? Oh, there's a blue medallion there. I guess. Oh, I hear night. Oh, there it is. Dude. Supposed to go. Uh-oh, I'm hearing shit. Oh, there's people here. Where am I right now? I don't think I'm supposed to be here, really. Yeah, I think I've been here already, so... God damn it. See, this is the part where I'm lost now, because I don't know where to go. I'm not gonna fight those guys anyways. Now, my guess is supposed to at least somehow get there, but I don't know how. Maybe I'm supposed to go, turn right, go straight. No, at least to the stairs. That's where I'm at now. With a feeling I go upstairs. Okay. It's on the bottom. Yeah, I don't know why I'm trying to press to get the treasure, but... What the fuck is that?
I have something I think you
love. Boy, I'm about to shoot you. Hey, whatever, just go on.
Welcome. I got something new for you.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, that's right, I need to get that.
Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose.
Actually, what do you have to buy?
You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it.
I don't really want to upgrade that. Actually, let me see.
Your weapons are in good hands.
I didn't get this. Max out all the upgrades or use an exclusive ticket. Okay. I'll get that when I get 30 of those things. I gotta get 8 spinal for killing a knight, so I don't know where he at.
Wielding.
I'm just trying to figure out where else. Okay, how'd they get that gold, that treasure? Is this something to shoot? It must be something to shoot. There's something here to shoot. Unless I'm blind. I'm looking at it. Oh, here we go. Alright. Okay, so I need to get there. How do I get there? Is this shooting range? I forgot about that. So I guess go up here, turn left. I mean right. Go through that door? Can I go through that door? I can't even open that. I guess that's it. Hold on. I want to make sure I get everything here. This is the knight room. Where are all the knights I was supposed to kill? Like, that's only 2. Was that it? Really? I'm hearing noises, but I don't know where the fuck that is. Maybe I haven't gone this way? Where's this leading me to? Oh, what's this? Merciless. Oh, the knight. Okay, good, good, good. Let me go here. Probably just shoot it with the gun. There he is. Boss fight. It's like, no. No shit.
Time to get medieval on your asses.
Oh, go to the. Just spam my grenades. Cause I'm not trying. Ooh, what's this? You know what? Let's go. I didn't really kill them.
Present for you. Here you go.
I only killed one. Jesus Christ, you're about to kill me too. Oh, it's probably in the back. Oh, oh! Didn't know he was gonna swing like that. Fucking bitch. Okay, good. Bruh. Alright, you know what? No, you're getting the big guns. I'm sorry. You dead. God damn.
Yeah, that's right.
Jesus Christ. Give me that diamond. You all want to die too? Let's go. But that's gay. You can't even get there. What the fuck? Alright, so I guess I can just kill the knight and that's it. Oh shit, that's a lot of stuff. That was more pieces, though. Ooh, a spinal. It's a treasure there. I want to get it. Are you moving? No. So where am I going now? Does it just go to the main objective or save? I'll probably just save. I'm missing a blue medallion somewhere. Right? No? Yeah? The last one somewhere. Am I missing it? There's like one more I gotta get. Oh, here it is. I see it. Alright, I gotta turn around. Oh, I know where it is. Okay. Actually, since I'm about to be there, I might as well just go to the merchant. Complete the stuff. I'm gonna go get the last one, talk to the merchant, and then continue on. Go stop that. Stop that! There you go. Alright.
So that's a request. Nice work.
5, 8. That's 13.
What can I interest you in?
Can I buy it now? Oh, 3 more. Damn it.
Don't get yourself killed now.
Oh shit! Jesus Christ. No! Jeez. Oh, it's one knife. Fucking okay. Monsters. They literally died. Wow. One shot, they just fall. I hear a monster. Ooh, first aid. Oh, it's a crow. No, before I go there. Okay, actually, let's look. Is that a herb? Man, don't trick me like that. Oh. Chronicles of Pursuit 1. July, 2 years since my awakening. Master Ramon has bestowed upon me a truly righteous undertaking to improve upon the flaws of a human form, to seek perfection as observed in our opodinal siblings. To this cause I shall willingly devote my life. January, 4 years since my awakening. My efforts to transfuse the black liquid into the body are at the precipice of success. The womb is the key. Dear soul proves to be lightly malleable and adaptive subject. January, 6 years since my awakening. I have named these sacred larvae carried in the wombs of the chosen. You too, after you too. Like YouTube. It's like a, after my own. I shall carry my prestige of my family name as I had spawned them into my own flesh. You two are now close to the size of adult humans. They are continuing to feed and multiply. I successfully created new species. Oh, those are the monsters. Master Ramon has recognized my efforts and blessed me with his praise. He has taken to you two, calling them Novistidor, meaning the unseen. Okay, whatever. I've been told that His Holiness Lord Stalador himself has also expressed pleasure with my work. What an extraordinary honor this is. I can hardly see the tip of my quill through the tears of joy. His humble servant is Isidro Urin Talavera. It's a urine. Haha. Urine. Like pee. Like sperm. Okay, open the door. Gunpowder, whatever they have. No, not multi. Oh, monsters. Oh my god, it's a lot. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. Oh! Fuck you.
Wow, Ramon. You are really slacking on your pest control.
Yeah. One shot. Oh my god! Fuck off! Piece of shit. Dang, can you imagine I'm professional now? These motherfuckers gonna be a pain in the ass. Stop moving! What was that? Oh, oh! What the fuck? Don't do that! You get that shit. Get that glitch shot. You want a glitch shot? Who else wants the glitch shot? You want one? Don't strike me. Who else wants some? I see one more somewhere. You fucking bitch. Oh, I wanted to melee you. It's okay. No yellow herb. Let's just use one. Oh, it's another one? Oh, please tell me you're not gonna break it. Thank you. Oh no. You have no item, don't you? God damn it. There's a treasure over there. Oh, merchant and treasure. Okay.
Throne room. What's the way?
Oh, I missed that? Oh, I missed two of them. There's a lot of these. Oh, oh. we'll go that way. Let's check over here. Treasure. Beetle. Another bug coming. Get your ass over here. What are you doing over there? Come on. Where do you go? Am I supposed to go that way anyways? Oh, there's a treasure there. Why is the, why is two blue medallions? I'm fine. Tripping. Anyways, gotta kill this guy first. Good stab. Oh! Piece of shit. Alright, glitch shot. Yeah, glitch shot. You get that glitch shot treatment. Oh shit, treasure. Dude! How many of those do they have? Glitch shot. See that lag? Saw that lag? That's what you get. Anyways, where the fuck is the treasure I just saw? Yeah, no, this is where I came from. So go this way now. I do want to go to the merchant. There might be more bugs here. That's why the music's still playing. We'll go there later. Still more. What does this do? Oh, opens that. Okay. Oh, so that's one. Oh! Man, kick the shit out of it. Oh my god, there's more? Jesus Christ! Alright, you get the glitch shot. You want the glitch shot too? Do not strike to me. Ass. Is there more? I hear music still playing. Alright, let me go to merchant real quick. Can I get... Oh, I can't. Fuck. I guess I just gotta go through the door. Oh. Bro. It just takes me out of there. Must be another room or something. Yeah, that's why the music's still playing, because I know there's some more shit going on. So if I have to go up here, maybe Let me see. There's a door here. I haven't been here. Oh, the music stops. Okay. Oh, I've been here already. God damn it. Yeah, I've been here already. Alright, let me go downstairs, go to the other side. Just open that door already. I hear a bug. Oh, that's probably my gear. Okay, so what am I supposed to do? Take that shit. Still can't open that. Is there like a lever somewhere here that I missed out? What am I supposed to do? Oh, that's the outside. There's a ladder there. I don't think that's not really gonna take me there. Yeah, just check that. Oh, so let me check this. Oh, I see you. Ass. Ass. Oh, there we go.
There we go.
Just like I said. Stupid individual.
She gave us a considerable amount of trouble.
There's got to be a way to lower that drawbridge.
Yeah, this right here. What? Oh, I see it. I don't know how to get that. Oh, okay, stand right here. There you go. Boss time? Yep.
Great. There's two of them.
Okay, come on. Oh shit! About to take the big guns out. Well, first of all, my knee's broken. Let me just use. I kind of want yellow herb. Wait for yellow. I'll just use that. Get the big guns out. They're not making. You fucking stop. do get stabbed.
Oh, he's dead already? What the fuck? Getting unicorn horn. Oh, shit. You shoot the bells. I want bolts. Detachable mines. Oh, it's quite afford a unicorn. Hold on. Cut you, okay. Must be like a crossbow somewhere here. Actually, I kind of want to use that. Uh-oh. Damn!
Ashley!
Leon, stop! No, don't come any closer!
Are you hurt?
Watch out!
Please, do continue. Not resist, my dear. It serves only to make you suffer all the worse.
Drink the nasty water. Ugh.
You sick!
Drinking poison. Uh-oh.
This pedimos, Señor Kennedy.
Que tenga buenos noches. It's like, God damn, bro, what the fuck is this? Welcome to hell. Literally hell. Like hell before hell.
Hang in there, Ashley. I'm coming for you.
Dang, I was the end of chapter.
Gave up the ghost, huh?
What's this? I can't do anything. Why am I back here? Oh, wait, hold on. Let me check.
saw that. You X button too? No. Oh, watch, watch, jump scare, watch, watch, him right there, watch.
Talk about sticking the landing.
Not the book. Oh my god, what is that? Wait, there's two paths? Oh, I say. Dog, it will suck ass to crawl under there, especially when you're laying on. Dude, what the fuck? Oh, hell no. Yeah, I knew it. Fucking dick. You wanna fight? I see you. Fucking bright ass fucking yellow face. Another one. Don't jump out of the water and scare me now. Probably gonna be some attacking me. Yep. I see you. Don't play that bullshit. Upstairs, what's over here? Could be a collectible. You don't never know. Actually, I haven't even checked the Castellan since. I'm gonna do that right real quick. Where the fuck did he go? What the fuck just hit me? Fuck off. Ooh, I just killed a fish too. Oh, oh! Easier. I hope there's no large fish here. That's gonna kill my inventory. Let me check what's up here. Am I supposed to? Oh, it's a treasure. Okay. Prisoner's note. Another one dead. How long has it been since I was thrown down here? Oh man. The major scraps of food provided in the beginning are gone and they don't give us more. Oh shit. The pains of hunger and thirst are unbearable. Must have resorted into drinking the black water. Ugh. The first to turn was Herminio. He was weak that he couldn't even walk, but then suddenly became mad. By the time his rampage ended, two were dead. I think we shouldn't drink that dark liquid. Dear Abelardo has also passed, though he fought until the very end. The only thing I can do now is honor the bodies and pray that their souls find peace. Oh Lord, why do you test us so? Rest in peace. That's probably you too. Yeah, look at you, you the king. What's this? Must be like secret? Or is like another path? I guess it's, to get out, okay. Ooh, finally. Okay, before I go here, hold on. I kinda wanna see what that stairs lead to. Let me go here real quick. I wanna see what this which leads to. It'll probably block you. Oh yeah. Okay, I see now I see why. See why you go that way. You ain't drinking in the water. Is that a first aid spray? Gay. Is that an item? Gay. Looks like a flash. Always kicking boxes and shit. Damn. Barely have yellow herbs, man. Oh, there he goes. Okay, I see. Let's continue. Let's just say what's up to the merchant.
Why not treat you? Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? That cash in your pocket or your life? Easy choice, mate.
I still need three more. Okay, I don't think I need them anymore.
Not bad.
I don't think I need that anymore.
Well, well. I can certainly.
I mean, I'll keep everything else because I don't really. It's a trophy where I need to use one of them. They get a lot of money, so I'm gonna try and save that. Get the bike.
Your valuables were a pleasure doing business with you.
What is this? What the hell? I kind of want them, but I don't want them. Dude, shut the fuck up.
Will that be all? Come back. Any.
That's a lot of shit, man. Alright. Hold on. Eat that. Yeah, I have too many herbs. Okay, I should be good.
Time.
Hopefully, I don't have to run to the merchant or. The, whatever, just go. Oh, let me get this before I open the door. Emergency liquid nitrogen showers requested by the guy who made the monsters. November 2nd, 2010. Damn, that's recent. Installation of the, not recent, but 20 years ago, kind of. Installation of the liquid nitrogen showers that were requested last month has been completed. Caution, liquid nitrogen is an extremely hazardous substance. Exposure may cause blindness, frostbite, and even death. Okay, so don't do something dumb when you try to do this. It must be a cold-ass place now. Okay, go that way, but let me see. Is there anything? Wasn't there oh, I missed the treasure. Shit. I gotta go get that real quick. I wonder, new game plus, you get to keep everything, but I don't think so. Oh my god, I gotta go all the way back. Find it. Yep, there we go. I should fix my knife. Actually, no. I got two of the kitchen knives, so I'm gonna use them first. Oh! No! 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 Fucking dumbass! I didn't expect that. Okay. I was like, why did I hit the button for? about to die. Oh, but none of notes to read. Wait, where's the second one? I missed the second one. All right. Chronicles of Pursuit 3, May, 9 years since my awakening. Upon the release of this bow, black liquid shall enter my veins and circulate throughout my entire body. Expect this will be the most painful experience of my life. I await the trial with great anticipation. It's an honor to suffer through the holy labor of rebirth. The next time I awaken, it will be as a true servant as Master Ramon. The guy who made the monster make this vow. I will surpass the limitations of a man and become a true servant of God. What are you, a boss? I will find the heretics who served as their executioner. Their Virgo. Vertigo. Like, no, not. That's probably you, isn't it? Let me look at him real quick.
These people are not right.
Mm-mm, nope. You're definitely wrong. Here we go, knife. Notice about power supply, out of service appliances. To conserve electricity, power has been turned off for some equipment, including the elevator. It can be restored by flipping the circuit breaker located in the very back of the laboratory. Alright, that's probably... What? Oh, okay, it's telling me to go there. Of course. If it's that serious, I'll get a Magnum. Let's see how serious it is. I don't know what it looks like. Turn around, boo. Nope. I can hear it, but I don't know where it is at. Can't go there. Oh, I can go there. Shit. Before I go there, hold on. Is this just a circle? Really? Gonna pop out. As soon as you activate that. Oh, it's supposed to go that way. That's probably where he's at. Where is he? Ow. Out now anytime soon. There you are.
You. You're Ramon's lapdog.
Hit the fucking button, man. God damn it. Oh, he's about to kill me. Alright, big guns. What the fuck was the green hair come from?
Seek, is that it?
elevator coming.
What's your move?
Let me get that real quick. Fucking piece of shit, of course he would do that. Yeah, oh yeah, you wanna fight me here, huh? Fucking asshole. That's a lot of ammo. Dude, what is this room? What do you know this room? Okay, come on, hurry up. Oh, well. Hey! Where the button at? Why did you use the magnum and shoot him? Okay, screw it. Fucking bitch.
You son of a bitch.
Where'd he go? Oh, he probably ran back. Stop dodging. That motherfucker ain't gonna die. There you go. Goodbye. Right hand. Wave goodbye. Whatever.
Finally, some peace and quiet.